So the focus today will be working back, triceps, and abs. We're gonna start with rack pulls. I'm gonna be doing pull-ups, supersetting with pull-ups, and then I'm gonna be supersetting with leg raises. What she will be doing is, she's gonna do the rack pulls and lat pulls with resistance bands. And then over here, instead of her doing leg raises, she'll be doing knee-ins for about 10 to 15 reps. Your turn. Next, what we're gonna do is bent over T-bar rows, and we're gonna superset that with torso rotations with the resistance band. Supersetting back, core. A lot of people don't realize when you do torso rotation, it puts great emphasis on core. You don't realize until after you do it. You're like, man, my obliques, my abs, I really feel that. Plus, it helps those stabilize as well. That's it, workout complete. We hit back, we superset it with abs, and we finish with a little triceps. Nice little workout, maximizing in volume and execution. Now, so we're about to head home, go have some breakfast. I'm gonna have me about 4 or 5 eggs, a bagel, drink my aminos. I'm gonna have a virtual training scheduled for 8:30. I might include that in the video. I don't know, I need a cameraman, so. I don't have one at that time. My wife has to go to work. So, yeah, man, catch us. Next video, we'll be working on legs again. So, yeah, stay tuned. All right. Bless up.